Wish you a very good morning, students. Hope you all are fit. In this pandemic period, I know you are not able to come to school. So what is there in the school? Do you know that? So let us start with my school, through which you will come to know what we can see in the school. So today we are going to start with my school essay. This is paragraph writing. So this you need to do in your notebook. First of all, you have to write down day, date and CW. In the first line, you have to write essay writing, and in second line, my school you have to write. So number one, we have the name of my school is Cecil Convent School. You have to be very careful while writing the name of school. Beginning letter should be capital here. Number two, we have it has many classrooms. So you see, there are so many classrooms in the school. It has a big playground also. In all the schools, there are playgrounds to play. Number four, it also has a library. What is library? Library is the place where we quietly sit and do reading. I love my school. Everyone loves school, isn't it? So that's all for now. You can add one or two lines from your side also. Thank you. Have a nice day. God bless you.